Look at what we and the 1,000 sunset viewers have just witnessed.